anymore, so I'm writing a list. Don't try to resist this paradigm shift. The music revolution cannot be dismissed. 1898 Iggy Pop CD. What if I can get it from my sister for free? It's all about marketing, Clive Davis C. If fans buy the shirt, then they get the MP3. Music was a product, now it is a service. Major record labels, why are you trying to hurt us? Fix up in my face like,
don't steal our songs, Lars.
Well, Sony sells the burners that are burning CDRs.
So Warner,
EMI, hear me clearly. Universal Music, update your circuitry. They sue little kids downloading hit songs. They think that makes sense, well, they know that it's wrong.
Hey, Mr. Record Man, the joke's on you. Running your label like it was 1992. Hey, Mr. Record Man, your system can't compete. It's the new artist model, file transfer.
Clear. You don't need $1 million to launch a career. If your style is unique and you practice what you preach, minor threat and jello, but the things to teach. I've got G5 production, concept videos, touring with a laptop, rocking pack shows. The old school major deal, it makes no sense. Indentured servitude, the costs are too immense. The fingers in the dam, but the crack keeps on growing. Can't sell bottled water when it's freely flowing. Record sales slipping, down 8%. Increased download sales, you can't prevent. Satellite radio and video games, change the terrain, it will never be the same. Did you know in 10 years labels won't exist? Goodbye DVDs and compact discs.
Hey, Mr. Record Man, what's wrong with you? Still living off your catalog from 1982. Hey, Mr. Record Man, your system can't compete. It's the new artist model, file transfer.
Charged us for music for years, and now we're just trying to find a fair balance. I hate to say it, but welcome to the future.
Download this song.